Well, hopefully not. Yes. That will come with me, Dan.
That'll be the balloons. As well as probably that wrapper. You have a malfunction, guys.
Now, that's what they like to see sometimes, things like this, because it's natural, it's no editing or anything.
That's the beauty of the receiver as well, it's so easily accessible to get to and just do a quick tie down, a quick shout out if need be.
Yeah. I love it. Go back, little. So pretty. Sorry, guys.
You don't know what that's here.
Yeah. Don't worry, it ain't COVID. We both took a test on it. It's literally just like a chest infection. My son came round with his mate because they were going to college, like induction day, and it was nearer to my house, so she stayed at mine. But we didn't know she had chest infection and some other bug, and we all catched it. But just where we all love her, really. But we didn't want to share that. We didn't want to share her bug. So we're going for it. I certainly don't want COVID again. So I definitely made sure it ain't COVID. Had that actually on my birthday back in October. Really knocked me for six, guys.
Thank you. safe to say that means empty.
Just empty it in that one pile, because we've got to use our one set, haven't we?
I'm good, I'm just dumping it in the bag for now.
Oh.
There's a lot in there.
In what's the side, George? Now Ian's gonna do the hand one. Thanks to you guys, I got almost 1k views. I'm just doing the hand one. Oh, excuse me. And he likes doing this bit as well. Mainly he likes doing the one with finder. But this one's new to you, isn't it? The confetti one.
Yeah. I hope you enjoy, guys.